In our lab, we develop a drug delivery platform, which means a system that can deliver the drug directly to the site of interest. In the case of cancer therapy, it's delivering the drug to the tumor itself while sparing other organ and therefore having less cytotoxicity effect. NanoGhost platform is a very unique, simple platform that is made from cells that we take from the own patient, and we are calling them mesenchymal stem cells, which reside actually in any one of us. We harvest the cells, we empty their content, and we make actually small balloons that we can then fill them with any drug that we are desiring to deliver to the tumor. Afterward, we are reducing their size to a nanoscale size so we can inject them to the bloodstream, and then they start their scavenger around the body to look for a tumor niche. Apparently, this type of vehicle can target only the tumor, because if it doesn't detect the tumor, it will be cleared from the body. Once it detects the tumor, it attaches to the tumor cells, deliver the drugs, and kill the tumor. What is wonderful about this platform, to my opinion, is that it doesn't target one type of tumor. Actually, these cells can recognize a lot of type of tumor. Today, we can say 90% of the tumor type. And therefore, once you design a system like that, it doesn't matter the tumor type that you want to treat. Once you have a small, tiny tumor in the body and inject the system, it will react with these tumor cells and deliver the drug.